You Faiz, right?
Faiz, yes.
Faiz, yes.
Okay, one good thing. Have you met Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and how it felt when you met him?
Yeah. So, like I said, it's crazy, you know, to meet some of these players who I've been watching all these years. Zlatan, Didier Drogba, you know, Rooney. Yeah, Zlatan's massive. His personality is one of a kind. Just being able to shake his hand was, you know, crazy. All these players, you know, they kind of have this, there's something about them that you can tell that, you know, there's a reason why, you know, they had great careers, because, you know, they believe in themselves and they know what it takes, you know, to be on top of the world.
Bertemu kembali dalam Bual Bola, dan seperti yang dijanjikan, kita akan menyaksikan crossbar challenge di antara Kuzain daripada Sporting Kansas City dan juga Faiz Johari, ya, Awani FC, Borang FC. Dia dah lama tak main bola, tetapi hari ini sebab dia nak cuba kehebatannya dengan Kuzain, jadi kita lihat. So we'll see who will win, Kuzain versus Faiz. Let's go. Eh, habis eh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, okay. One more, one more. 5, one more. 0, 0 then. Almost. Oh, almost. Baik, tadi kita sudah saksikan Faiz dan juga Kuzain melakukan crossbar challenge. Unfortunately, nobody get it because we had so much time. We have to rush because somebody else is going to use the field. So, how does it feel to actually do a crossbar challenge with a pro?
It feels pressure to me, but we don't have much time to get it. Mm-hmm. So, we both lose.
Okay. Same to you. It's a tie.
Yes, a lot of pressure. So, it was good, huh?
Yeah. Yes. So, I'm sure you watch Kuzain in the YouTube. So, what do you remember most about Kuzain?
I think his free kick, his knuckleball is very awesome for me, and I feel like I want to train with him after this. So, I want to train the knuckleball, especially his master, the knuckleball.
Okay, so we've seen your knuckleball. You actually taught some of your techniques with the boys just now. So is there any secret behind you, your knuckleball, or is it just the same with others, or do you have a special technique?
It's just practice. Practice makes perfect, and just have to keep going, repetition after repetition, until you know you find that secret, that secret for consistency, and that you can keep going. And once you find that, just keep going.
Yeah, when I was with Faiz Subri, of course he trained a lot of balls, and people kept asking me, how many balls a day did you try or practice kick to get it right and consistent? How many?
I don't know, a lot, but after practice, before practice, just have to keep going to get consistent. So, yeah. Lost count already.
Lost count. So he's only 20. He's got a long way to go. So thank you so much, Kuzeng, for being with us.
Thank you, Faiz.
Thank you. Okay. Baik, itu saja bola-bola untuk minggu ini. Kita akan jumpa lagi, insyaAllah, tahun depan, ya, tahun 2019. Baik. Terima kasih.